Welcome to the next tutorial on the Cost of Claims Report. In this video, we will take you through cost centres. In this tutorial, you will learn what a cost centre is, how it can help you manage claims, and how to add cost centres at lodgement through our portals or through your case manager. This video is a part of our suite of reporting tutorials available on the iHub, designed to help you get the most out of your cost of claims report. Following the feedback we received from our customers, we have added a field in our claims platform to capture claims cost centres. Traditionally, some of our customers have created cost centres to help manage claims. Some of the potential benefits of assigning a cost centre to a claim include helping you to keep track of injury location hotspots, monitoring claims across your business, and allocating premium impact to the right areas of your business. You can use a pre-existing cost center structure already within your business or create a new one. This structure can be simply noting the site location of where the injury occurred or using an alphanumeric code to reference multiple parts of your business. The level of detail is dependent on your reporting needs. At this stage, cost centers can only be captured at a single level or at the lowest level of a cost center hierarchy. Here's an example of a cost center hierarchy. So, if a claim was lodged against the QA department in New South Wales at Warriewood and in the battery assembly unit, then the cost center would be 101-2201. Cost centre identifier to a new claim when lodging via our portals. There are two different claims portals available. The first is the Open Claims Portal, which allows anyone authorised in your business to lodge a claim. We also have an authenticated claims portal, which requires you to have a registered account. If you don't have a registered account, you can request this from your claims service provider. Both of these portals can be accessed via our website. With each portal, you must enter or select the policy number that is related to your claim. You will then be prompted to enter a cost centre in the What is a Cost Centre field. Alternatively, you can notify your case manager of the claims cost centre at lodgement or shortly afterwards. These details will then be added in our claims platform. After your cost centre details are added to a claim, they will then be displayed in your monthly cost of claims report. This can be located on the data tab under column AD titled CC_1. We are continuing to test adding cost centres to existing claims on iCare's claim platform and expect this functionality to be available in early 2021. To request access to the cost of claims report, please send an email to the reporting team at wireporting@icare.nsw.gov.au.